the alarm. Shut the alarm.
It's on for 30 more minutes.
What the hell? No. No, why don't you set it for the time you want to wake up the night before?
I don't know.
You do this every day. Every day, every morning. Every morning.
Yeah, well, I never know how tired I'm going to be.
You're tired every morning. You do this every day. You hit snooze one time, two times, three times, four times, five times.
You're really high energy right now. You need to relax.
What? Like, how can I fucking relax? I'm pumped! I'm fucking pumped! You hit snooze every day! You just hit snooze! Sleep's important! Sleep's important to me! It's important! I can't take it anymore! I need my sleep!
I'm going back to sleep.
You just set it for the time you want to wake up, and then you just wake up the next day without hitting the button. You take a deep breath, you get up, you put your feet on the carpet or hardwood floors, and you walk out. You start your day fresh, with no snoozes. Can we have sex?
No.
Fine!
Could you lower that, please? Could you lower it a little more? Okay, I asked you to lower it.
I did.
It's still too loud. I can't concentrate.
I lowered it. I can't even hear what they're saying. Do you want me to watch it in SAP?
Yeah, watch it in SAP.
Okay, I'll watch it in SAP because it's so fun to watch movies in subtitle. It's like I'm watching one of those shitty French movies that you like.
Irreversible et incroyable.
I don't even know what that means.
Those movies are a masterpiece that evoke emotion.
Yeah, a masterpiece of shit.
You don't need to hear this anyway. It's a superhero movie. What else do you need to know? An evil villain is out to destroy the world, and Batman and Superman team up to save it.
It's Batman versus Superman. They're gonna fight against each other before they figure out that they need each other, and then they're gonna team up. Get it right.
You already know the synopsis. What's the point of watching it?
I enjoy it. Just like you enjoy that book you're reading, I enjoy this.
You're 25.
So what? My inner child can't love superhero movies?
Inner child, read a book.
Fuck books. They hurt my eyes. No, I enjoy what I enjoy, and you know, you like what you like, and I like what you like. You like what I like, and I like... Jesus Christ, you're making me fucking jump on my words. I like what I like, and you like what you like.
Stop yelling at me. I am right here. You can just lower your voice, okay?
God, lower your voice. Lower your grunting when you orgasm.
No one orgasms like that. Only guys in porn.
Okay, now compare me to all the other guys that have mounted you.
Fuck you!
No thanks.
Real mature.
Real mature. Real mature.
Oh my god.
You know, you do this every night. You know, maybe we should compromise and, like, you know, one night we read and another night we watch a movie that I pick.
Why don't I get to pick a movie?
The reading is your pick.
What?
I would never choose to read on my own, so that's, you know, that's your choice and I get to pick the movie.
That's not fair.
It sounds pretty fair to me. So what are we going to read one night and the next night we watch some Brazilian movie and subtitles about kids in poverty forced to sell drugs? Do you want me to be more miserable than I already am?
More miserable than you are?
Yes.
Nice.
Right now I'm pretty miserable.
Whatever.
Whatever. And when are we going to have sex again?
Not when things are like this.
Always an excuse. You know, 2 years ago, we had sex 6 times a day.
That's how it is in the beginning of a relationship.
You know, I didn't even know I had that much semen inside me. You know, now that the last time we had sex was like 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, well, maybe if you were nicer.
Nicer? Nicer? Yeah. Nice. Fuck you.
Fuck you too.
Love you. Good night.
Love you too. Sorry about last night. Let's fuck later. Let's take a ride to the ATM.
Take a ride to the ATM? Ass to mouth. Ass to mouth? Or to the bank? Wink face. ass to mouth. Ass to mouth. I'm gonna get ass to mouth. Do you have that same shit you sold me last week?
Indeed I do. Dank Winnie the Pooh.
The Dank Winnie the Pooh? That's what you called it last week.
It's on me this time.
Really? Free weed? Thank you.
Yep. Free the nipple.
Free the nipple. So how's your new job?
You know, it's good. I follow the dog walkers around. Clean up the dog shit. You know, eventually they said I could walk the dogs too.
That's good, dude. Good for you.
You know, being a sex offender just sucks. It's so hard to find a job, man.
At least you learned your lesson, right?
What's that?
Don't jerk off in public parks when children are playing.
Dude, it wasn't like that. It was a Craigslist casual encounter, mutual public masturbation. You know this. We talked about this.
I still have no idea what you mean.
Dude, that MILF was so hot.
Who masturbates to a stranger while her kids play?
Dude, it wasn't like that. You know, I thought she was masturbating. Maybe her vagina was itchy. I don't freaking know. But I was in the wrong park, the wrong time, the wrong chick.
That's really tough to...
Well, you know, life gives you sour grapes, you make wine.
Totally, yeah, for sure.
So, how's Samantha? She's so hot. Just such a tight ass.
Yeah, I mean, we're okay. I mean, we argue more than we get along. But I guess that's what happens when you're together long enough, right?
Yeah, no, not with your true love, because she was your soulmate.
It's weird coming out of your mouth.
It's true.
I think she's my soulmate.
No. You wouldn't have to think about it. You just know.
What? Natalia texted me.
Really? That's crazy. What did she say?
Hey, I need you.
For what?
She said, hey, I need you. Hey, I need you.
Oh, all right. What did you say?
I didn't answer.
You didn't answer? What the hell's the matter with you?
I don't want to deal with that shit. Neither does Sam. It's been like 3 years since I talked to her. I don't need that.
She wants your dick, dude. Just do it.
No, I'm not cheating. I don't want to cheat. I've cheated on every one of my girlfriends. I don't want to be that guy. No one deserves that. I want to be...
Look, it's not cheating if you've been with her already. And it doesn't count if it's in the same family.
Where do you make these rules up? Where do you come up with these things?
Look, you banged her already, right? So it doesn't matter if you sleep with her now or if you're married and have three kids in the future.
Where's this logic from? Is it the Bible? Like, where is this?
You know, didn't she like try to commit suicide and OD on pills or something?
Yeah.
You know, crazy chicks are just so much fun. Oh, man. You know, hey, but wouldn't you, like, feel terrible if you were, like, the last person she had to talk to and she decided to off herself? You know, like, put a gun to her head, walk in front of a bus, I don't know, tease wild animals wearing chicken underwear, join the ISIS fan club.
I don't want to think about that. You just gave me weed to smoke. You think I want to think about that when I'm getting high? I smoke this to get away from it.
Release the inner you. What can I say?
I'm starving. I've had the most fucked up day.
Yeah, you look hungry.
I am.
So hungry.
I really am. Oh, okay. What are you doing? Stop it.
Why?
I'm not in the mood.
You're never in the mood. You make me feel like I'm raping you.
You want to rape me?
No, I didn't say that. I said you make me feel like a rapist.
I make you want to rape me? You're sick.
No, I mean, you make me feel like a creepy fucking rapist.
That's because you're acting like one.
Yeah, I set up a nice spread of food-free with sourdough pretzels, some gluten-free quinoa crackers, and gluten-free vodka, the best in America, and Dijon mustard, and that's how you treat me? Yeah, I take advantage of my rape victims before setting a nice spread.
Stop joking about rape. There's nothing funny about it.
You're telling me that a priest luring a boy to a confessions booth with the chance of catching a Charizard isn't funny?
Okay. Pokemon Go is fucked up, okay? I was on the bus on the way home, and I saw Jigglypuff, and of course I wanted to catch it, and all of a sudden, I'm led to a Hasidic Jew who is jerking off to me, saying, "Catch me if you can."
Did you catch him?
Yes, he came all over my blouse.
He came?
Yes.
Like cum?
Yes, do you want me to spell it out for you? C-U-M.
How close were you?
He shot far, okay? It was like the magic bullet that shot JFK. It fucking curved and shit. It was like Peter North style. Like ropes. Tarzan could have swung on those things. Ugh.
God, I'm so sorry. You paint the picture so vividly with an abundance of cum.
It was my favorite blouse, too.
Did it stain?
No, I got it out as soon as it happened.
With what?
Seltzer and sea salt.
You just carry that on you and you're...
Yes! Okay, I'm really emotional right now.
It's okay. I'm sorry.
God, enough! Come on! I'm hungry, for real, for food.
Whatever. Don't say I didn't try.
I get cummed on, and this is how I'm treated.
Yeah, well, if I could come on something.
Oh my God. Oh my God, what do I do? Do I call the police? I'm not CPR and AED certified. Hey Siri, what to do for choking? Choking. Oh my God. Okay, it's holding up. It's coming up, okay? Hold on. Okay. Woo! Oh my God, thank God, I had no idea what to do.
Why would you not help me?
I tried.
You were talking to me as I was fucking choking. What do you expect me to do?
No one else is here to talk to.
You just ask me questions while I have something lodged in my throat?
I didn't have anyone else to ask.
What the fuck? And you ask Siri? You think she's going to help you? She never helps anything. You ask Siri for directions. She doesn't tell you where to go. She tells you to go off a fucking dead end.
You're an asshole. You're always turning everything around on me.
Don't you fucking take that. I poured that for you. I didn't, but I brought it out here. The gist was there. You turned this around on me.
You're kidding, right?
What?
You're gonna jerk off right next to me?
Where do you want me to do it?
Nowhere. I've had enough cum for one day.
You're a dictator.
Yeah, I'm a dictator. I'm dictating your dick, and your dick is not coming anywhere near me, okay? Ugh.
I have 3-ply tissue.
Oh my God! Oh, mon Dieu! Ferme la bouche de toi!
I don't speak
what
French!
What is this, mischief night?
Yeah, it's a mischief night jerk-off party. There's gonna be teepees everywhere.
Oh my God,
everywhere.
You are a fucking... Get it out of my face!
There's nothing on it yet. I didn't get to finish.
Ew! Ugh! Gross.
Semen on your ear. Is everything okay?
Now it is.
Why'd you want me to come here?
Why did you come?
Because I thought something was wrong.
Something's always wrong.
Yeah, with you, that tends to be the case.
Come sit with me. I come here a good amount.
Why would you come to our old school?
Remember, this is where I first blew you.
Didn't you blow a lot of people here? I mean, they used to blow them on the playground all the time.
You're the only blowjob that mattered.
It's the strangest compliment I've ever gotten.
No one has ever looked past that with me. Who I was, who I am. No one but you. You know me more than anyone else ever has. My fucked up family life, getting the shit beaten out of me for sneezing too loud. My uncle fingering me.
Uncle fingers.
Yeah. See? You take something so horrible and you make it funny.
I really didn't think it was that clever. I just had no idea what to say when you told me. It's a really hard thing to put a, you know, molestation thing on someone. There's never anything right to say.
Well, you did. You don't even try and you do.
I don't try.
I miss you.
I have a girlfriend, you know that.
I know. How could I forget that? So I can still miss you?
Yeah, I guess so.
Are you happy?
What kind of question is that?
Obviously you're not.
Why?
Otherwise you'd have said, yeah, of course I'm happy. But you hesitated. And also you wouldn't be here with me, talking to me. Sitting next to me.
Stop. What the fuck are you doing? Why'd you leave that day? You just fucking left and didn't say anything. What, you just walk away just like you do from everything else?
I fucked someone else.
What? So you just leave and disappear, fucking vanish? You don't say anything to me? Fucking
I'm
vanish?
I'm sorry. I know, I fucked up. I hated myself for doing that. And you always being so good to me and taking care of me. I just lost it. I hated myself and I hated you.
You just fuck someone else and you just disappear. Who? Who'd you fuck? Who? Who?
Some guy from my job.
Who?
Byron.
What? The ugly fucking pasty fuck who makes burritos at Chipotle? That ugly motherfucker in his name. It's like Shakespearean. What is that?
I fucked up so many times, okay? And I couldn't bear to tell you. So that's why I did what I did.
Thanks for telling me 3 years later, but I'm gonna fucking go. What? What do you want to tell me?
I love you.
Now, if you love me, then maybe you should fucking thought about that before you fuck someone else and just disappear. Not say anything to me when I was good to you. Just fucking leave. Why am I even fucking kissing you right now?
You still love me.
No.
Make love to me.
What? You never say that.
Oh, make love to me.
You'll never say that. It's always bang me, fuck me, eat me. You never say make love to me. Who are you? I don't have a condom.
It's okay. I'm on the pill. Just don't come inside me. I missed a few days.
We can dry hump. You hump my leg and then blow me after.
What? Are we in sixth grade in the back of your mom's Ford Explorer?
I don't know. I'm just shooting ideas.
Oh, that's a shitty one.
I'm sorry. I'm thinking of something. I don't want AIDS.
Oh, so now I have AIDS?
I don't know. That's why I'd rather be safe than sorry. You've been a lot of places. You know that, and I know that.
You know, coming from the guy who is cheating on his girlfriend, my fucking... Never mind.
Never mind what? Where are you going?
I was wrong.
About what?
Everything.
Okay, whatever, leave. You always leave. The fuck? You spit on me?
Where
were you?
I had diarrhea really bad. I was pissing out my ass. It burned so bad.
Oh, poor baby.
It's the worst experience ever.
What's wrong with you?
I'm not an idiot.
Yeah, you are an idiot. You should have banged her.
I didn't have a condom.
But she said she was on the pill.
What? I don't know where she's been. And you know, the last four girls I slept with before Sam, they all said the same thing when I didn't have a condom. It's okay, just pull out.
All right, Captain Safety. Why don't you just keep condoms on you?
I don't know. Shut up. I forgot. You know, girls that I've been with, they have no realization of anything. They just let you go inside them unprotected. They don't care. They don't even care. They don't care about all the fucked up diseases. They don't care about anything. It's like they think they're immortal or like they're just naive, just ignorance. And guys, too. We just stick our dicks anywhere, unwrapped, unprotected. They don't care about anything. Even the fishier, the better. It doesn't matter to them. Because when a guy's horny, they just go. Because they think that they're special. Because they think that, oh, I'm the only one that they're letting inside them. So I must be awfully special. I'm super special. They're letting me inside them unprotected. But it's not. It's not true. They let anyone in.
Okay.
Or the girls that say that, you know, like, oh, I'll blow you. I'll suck your dick. I usually don't do that on the first date, so you're special. They suck everyone's dick. They suck your dick. Right. They suck my dick.
Okay.
Go.
You have, my friend, a lot of pent-up frustrations inside you. You have two blue giant balls.
They're so blue. Like two Smurfs.
Shit.
I don't know what you made me smoke. I'm going to tell Sam.
Really? Can I watch?
No.
Come on, really? Why not?
Because
No, seriously, don't.
I don't want to be that guy. I don't want to lie. I want to tell the truth. No one deserves to be lied to. People don't deserve to be lied to. I want to do what's right and tell the truth.
I raised a good kid.
You're not my dad.
Look, you know it's more than that, and you just know it.
I guess you're right. I mean, you're like the father I never had that gives me free weed.
Yes! Who's your daddy?
Awesome, you just lit Harley Quinn.
Are you ready for the Dark Knight?
I will show you where my penis will enter, and then I will break your vagina. Like,
oh, Jesus Christ.
Where's the bomb? Where is it?
I don't know.
Where's the bomb?
I don't know.
Don't do
this the whole time, please. I was into it at first, but now it's kind of scaring me.
That was amazing.
Was it?
I never thought that I'd fuck Batman and like it. But I liked it so much.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
So sore, but it felt so good.
Sorry about that. I got kind of into it.
I see that. I need to tell you something kind of serious.
Of course, okay. Oh, I thought about the book thing, and you're right. I do pick shitty movies. We can work that out.
Really?
Yeah. I've thought about what you said, and I've been unfair.
Yeah, me too.
I really just want to make things better, like how they used to be, you know?
So do I.
You're the closest thing to family I've ever had. You're everything to me, and I really appreciate that.
You're not the closest thing. You are family.
Love you.
Love you too.
So what did you want to tell me?
Just everything that you said. I agree. I feel the same way too.
Good.
I don't know if you're going to do that. I'm really sweaty.
It's okay.
What are you doing?
I'm not here for you.
But don't tell her. I didn't tell you. Don't fuck me on this.
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry. What? For everything. I was never a good sister to you, and I never was. I fucked this up.
Hey, it's okay.
And you have Matt. He's so good to you, and
it. You have me. Come here.
So this is what you want?
She needs a place to stay.
You realize we dated for like 7 years, right?
She's my little sister. She has nowhere to go. I don't know. I've never seen her like this before. She's never apologized for anything before. It broke my heart, but it makes me really happy to feel like she's back in my life again. I don't
know. One of the reasons that you guys aren't talking was because me and her broke up and you and I started dating.
Right? You're not the only reason we stopped talking, okay? Don't flatter yourself. There are many other reasons. You know that.
Okay, whatever.
Do you still have feelings for her?
What? No.
Okay. Then this should be no problem.
Look,
I know it's a weird scenario, but she's family. And like you always say, family comes before anything, right? Even if you two were together in the past, it doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Alright, I guess she can stay then.
You want coffee or tea?
Tea, please.
I love a tea bag.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me?
What kind of games are you trying to play?
No games. Just missed my sister.
So don't deep throw the fucking banana at the table. Don't deep throw the banana. Stop deep throwing a banana. Not the dinner table. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I told you I still loved you. And you still loved me. Some chamomile tea!
Yeah.
Wow. This is weird. I never pictured the three of us all together in the same room.
Yeah, it's like a illegal, fucked up, incestual threesome.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hope you got third degree burns. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Ew. What is wrong with you?
Oh, well, I'm just grateful I'm here.
Me too.
Yeah, it'll definitely take getting used to.
Said that you love me, you cheated, you lied.